all non-essential travel by state and public officers is hereby suspended. No state officer or public servant shall participate in public contributions or harambees going forward. The Attorney General is hereby directed to prepare and submit legislation to this effect and develop a mechanism for structured and transparent contributions for public, charitable, and philanthropic purposes.